Hello and a warm welcome to ITV4's live coverage of Formula E from Punta del Este, Uruguay. The future, I suppose, is a big question mark for you. There are fewer F1 teams than ever. Where does that leave you? What's the future hold?
Yeah, it's a really tough time trying to get into Formula One at the moment.
Well, Lewis Hamilton only managed 16 laps yesterday afternoon. He had a problem. They couldn't actually fire up his engine. I've just found out that engine was also the engine that they used in Hungary, which caught fire. So they managed to repair it. Anthony Hamilton, basking in the sunshine here in Monza. Good to see you. And you're probably pleased to be here to watch your son, aren't you?
Yeah, absolutely. It's nice to be in some sun for a change.
On Sportsline tonight, find out who's made it into the women's final at Wimbledon. And we're in Hamburg for David Hay's big fight against Vladimir Klitschko.
You got the job after Eddie Howe left to go to Burnley. Someone had come to you and said, right, 11 matches from now, one loss. You'd be happy with that, wouldn't you?
Yeah, I would have, yeah.
You've played football at the most competitive of levels for almost 15 years. You've only had 2 months managing. Which do you prefer?
At the moment, I'm enjoying managing.
And who knows exactly what it's like to feel the pressure of a grid is Red Bull driver Mark Webber. Mark, what do you make of it all?
Oh, it's sensational, obviously.
Now, breaking news just reaching us this morning. BMW Sauber today have confirmed their withdrawal from Formula One to Augusta, where Chad Campbell leads after the first round of the Masters. It was also a good day for Tiger Woods.
Well, I couldn't let Steve get in and all the fun without having a little bit myself, so I took a slightly different guided tour of the track.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh. Just going over the start and finish that. And that is honestly one of the scariest things I've ever done in my life.
Whew. What was our top speed?
Done about 160 odd.
Yeah, 160 odd. You see, that's fine. I tell you what, that was ridiculous.